Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Chief Gamerlot, and today I'm coming back to you with some more LSPDFR gameplay. So today I'm using the charger from this LSPD Mega Pack that I spoke about in my last couple videos that I finally found. It took me a while, but I finally found it. So feel free to go ahead and look in the description to find the video with the link of the video that I stated that I first found the car.
We've got a person carrying a firearm downtown Vinewood.
So let's go ahead and spawn that. 1King 17, you can hold me around the Echo 3. Alright, there we go. Yep, that's fine. So, today has been a very, very interesting week for me. Been spending a lot of time at my firehouse and a lot of calls. Been going on a lot of crazy calls that up the street. I'm just trying to squeeze through here. Like I said, a lot of crazy calls been going on, and it just feels good to be home and rest. Alright, 1King 17. I'm in the area of the reported sniper. As of this time, I don't see anything. There's nobody here. Let me just get a rifle just in case. Alright, so it's reported that there is a let's wait for right now. It's reported there that there is a sniper on the I see him.
Leave me be. Just leave me be.
Right up there. Okay. Let me see. Well, first let me go ahead and call for backup.
We've got an officer in need of assistance.
Two more patrol units this way. I'm gonna go try and survey the side of the building and try and see where's how did he get up there? Cause I don't recall seeing a ladder. Alright, let's look around. Oh, there's a couple ladders. Alright, well, up the ladder I go now. It's crazy. Like every time I decide to install a new call-out pack, the creativity and the craziness within the calls just get better and better. It's not every day that you wake up in Los Santos and you see a sniper.
Stay with me.
Oh, this is really hard. It's not every day that you wake up and you see a cop on. I mean, not a cop, a sniper on the top of the building, just with a gun. You know, just standing there, trying to be normal. Oh, he just moved. Oh, shit.
On your knees!
Good stuff.
Nowhere to run!
Hit the ground!
Jump.
Stupid fool!
Keep him back.
Fuck you!
Alright.
Suspect taken down.
Suspect is now code 4. Alright, I'm gonna take away that weapon. Wow. What made you want to do this to yourself? Let me search the body. I'm not carrying you no ladder. Just wow, buddy. You just had to do this. Bag of marijuana, lollipop, clown mask. Okay. Now, so let me get a. See if I can poke right in this because it's been so long. There we go. I gotta remember what button it is to arrow down. There we go. And I cannot get a pet check. Okay, well, that's fine. And let me go ahead and get a corner for you. Alright, I got a corner en route to the location. Oh, I see him.
Attention all units. We have a suspect on the run in the Spoochie
Canal.
Alright,
let me try and get off this building and not fall to my death. Which I feel like I am. But. Alright, perfect. There we go. There we go. That's what I need here. Just not default to my death. Whee! Alright, down the ladder. Walk around this way safely. I'm gonna go down the other ladder. And I'm gonna leave that other guy up there for coordinator to do it.
Citizens report on Great Ocean Highway.
Wow, is really biking on the highway right now. Oh, my backup. Well, one of my backups. Let me see. She probably lost a party. Wow. There's really a call for somebody biking on the match. He's up there whenever you guys, I guess, figure out what y'all about to do and stop turning the wheel like you can turn right there. Alright, let me go over here and then I'll cross in the crosswalk. Ah, oh, it's such a lovely day out here in Los Santos. You know, people walking around, being lively. You got snipers on the rooftops, mountain lions in people's backyards and whatnot. And a couple videos ago, this day and this game cannot get any worse. Oh yes, traffic stop. Let me hurry up and run closer to my car. All right, there we go. All right, 1 King 17, hold me back 10-8.
Attention all units. We have citizens reporting an assault at
1 King 17. Can you hold me en route to a fight in progress on West Vinewood? Oh no. Why didn't my sirens go off? Dang, hitting the wrong button. There we go. Oh, I should go this way. Oh, I made the wrong one. Well, I'll just go back this way. Alright, let's go ahead and see what this fight is all about. I don't feel like it's over nothing. So, this is like the area that we had the mountain lion inside. Alright, do sirens. Alright, I got 1 King 17, you can hold me on scene. She got a knife. Oh, and I don't got my taser. Oh, yes I do. No, I don't.
Idiot.
Man, put the knife down. Oh my gosh, why is it not letting me grab my gun? Oh boy. Hold on. Tackle. Alright, there we go. Just put the gun down. Put the knife down. Just put the knife down. Alright. Go ahead. Let go of the knife. Alright, 1 King 17, I got 1-1015X in custody at this time. Alright, let me see if I can get a pet check. Yes, request a pet check. Dispatch, I need a status check on Allison Jackson. Driver's license is suspended. Okay, Miss Jackson. And I got the knife in my hand. Alright, let me grab you. Alright, Miss Jackson, come on. Let's go over to my car and go talk. So, Miss Jackson, why are you assaulting this lady with a knife? That's what I want to know. Like, I pull on scene and you guys, like, stop for a second and then you just got right back to it. I mean, what's going on here? Like, I really want to know. Like, I want to know, what did she do to you to where you had to pull out a knife to defend yourself? Or you felt like you had to defend yourself? Let me ask you some more questions. What are you doing? So assaulting someone with a knife is relaxing yourself. Okay. Fucking question. I'm not sure that knife isn't stolen, but we're not gonna go into that. Do you live in this neighborhood, ma'am? Nope, I live up north. Okay. Do you have anything illegal on you that's gonna stick me, poke me, hurt me? You don't have the right to touch me. Okay. Well, as of right now, you're under arrest for assault with a deadly weapon. So, because of that, now I do have the right to patch you down. Oh, it's coming up real fast. Alright, ma'am. What else do you have? Terrorist mask, plane ticket, and binoculars. Okay. Ask you a couple more questions then, Miss Jackson. Right, have you done any drugs there? Well, how about we give you a drug test, Miss Jackson? All right, let's see how this goes.
Thanks.
Let's see if you pass this.
Hey.
And
hi.
You're under the influence of marijuana. Alright. So I'm gonna go ahead and request a transport unit for you.
And assistance required.
And they pull
in
up on scene
West
and start writing up your charges for assault with a deadly weapon and evading arrest. Come on. Transport unit. Driving really slow today. There we go. We go. About time.
What up?
What's up? How you doing?
Fucking moron.
Oh boy. Okay. I guess that's just how you talk to people. We'll go over here in this construction site real quick to type her arrest report. Head records, Miss Jackson. Ooh. And you're on probation. You're going back to jail. Alright, so you just had, well, a couple years ago, you was arrested for failure to present documentation and planting and tampering with evidence. So now you got some more crimes. Assault battery. Aggravated assault. Attempted rape. I've never seen that one before. What else? Don't know if he was trying to rob her, but we're gonna keep going down. Guns, ammunition, stolen property, shoplifting. Wow, that's really it. I feel like I missed something, but. Death, robbery, no. Homicide. Well, we could put attempted murder because she had a knife and she was trying to chase her down. Alright. Oh. I keep forgetting that they changed the menu to where you gotta press a couple other buttons before you submit charges. Why do I feel like those charges did not go in? Oh. Assault. Did I miss it again? Aggravated. Okay, aggravated assault. There we go. Theft, robbery, arson, manslaughter, attempted murder. Alright, open actions, submit charges. There we go. Now they're on there. Alright. So we'll be seeing Ms. Jackson at the end of this episode and seeing how that court case went. Alright, so we are back. My game crashed. And I do not know why.
Attention unit 1-7 driver under
citizens
the influence. Report a DUI in Vinewood Hills.
Alright, 1-7, you can hold me under, I said under. You can hold me on en route to the DUI. I'll be responding code to try and catch up with him. Alright. Alright, I see. I see a vehicle. Whoa. 1King17, you can hold me right behind the vehicle. I'll be attempting to do a traffic stop first. Come on, buddy, just pull over. There we go. That is good enough. Wow, and you just go on the sidewalk all together.
Hello.
How you doing today, sir? My name is, you're extreme caution, alcohol, intoxicated, narcotics. Ooh. Okay, he might be drunk at the same time. How you doing, sir? My name is, Officer McCall with, LSPD. You know why I'm pulling you over today? Close the window. This just gets weird.
What's happening?
Okay, yep. That's something else I have to go fix now, I see. Alright, just hold still. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go run your license and stuff. Alright.
I got my 12
Alright, so let me. Oh, wrong button. Go search. Alright, you've been stopped twice. No priors. Bad license. Everything looks to be okay. Alright, Allison is going there. That's fine. And then let me also go ahead and get a plate check on his vehicle.
License plate.
Alright.
78 Zebra Queen Frank
758
No 1099.
Alright, thank you, dispatch. Alright, so let's go ahead and see what information we can get from him while speaking to him today. Why does it not want me to bring up my other menu? Wow, this is so weird.
Hey Dad.
Man, my game is acting stupid. Attention, keys,
Hi, Daddy. Oh, sorry. I can't meet for dinner tomorrow.
Alright, X-Driver.
Kiflom.
Alright, thanks.
Blow your head off.
Why are you getting back in the vehicle? I did not tell you to get back in the vehicle. Stop. No, stop what you're doing. Thank you. Alright. Come on. Come over here. We're gonna have a nice little conversation over here. Alright. Come over here to the side of my car. This way you're out of traffic. And release. Alright, so I'm suspecting you of driving under the influence. So I ask you a couple questions. And we'll go from there. Have you been drinking? Wow, okay. There we go. That answered my question. You got a six pack of beer. Alright. And do you have questions? When was the last time you drank? Just an hour ago. Well, we know you had alright, so you had a six pack and two cans of beer. Why your eyes red? Eyes red. Okay. This is the second person that thinks red eyes are just normal now. Alright. I'm gonna need you to do a field sobriety test. I need you to stand on one leg. 1,002, 1,003. Okay.
Fine car you got.
Oh yeah, you can't do that. Okay. So we'll do this horizontal gaze and then stare at the tip of this pen with your eyes and don't move your head.
That shit smells like onions.
Alright, you failed. Sir, I need you to go ahead and put your hand behind your back. Do you have anything that's going to stick me or poke me?
Attention, this
is
dispatch. We are code 4. No further units required.
Whoa.
Anyway,
not dumb.
My husband and I want to
do you have anything that's going
to
stick me, poke me, hurt me?
Having some fun.
I'll go ahead and patch you down.
Yes, that's kind of fun. You ever...
Oh bong with white powder residue, a pipe with tan powder residue. Not again. Not again. Please don't do this again. Cell phone and a vibrator. I really do not need to see the guys in this game be transported with
assistance required in downtown Vinewood.
I am tired of seeing it.
Alright.
So now I'm going to search the vehicle since now he has drug paraphernalia and he's under the influence. Bag of oranges, a bleach towel, some blotter paper. Okay. And a basket. So this is going to get impounded. Wrong button. Did not need to search that again. This vehicle is going to get impounded because you were driving under the influence. And our tow truck.
Transport unit here.
Perfect.
Downtown Vinewood.
Everybody showing up. Alright. Let me just go ahead and do his arrest report. And then we'll go from there. So his crimes are going to be drug. So he has drug paraphernalia. That's the only thing I can give him for that one. And where's traffic crimes? DWI. Driving under the influence of alcohol. Yep, so those are the only two he'll be getting. Alright, so he will also have to go to court. Okay, and tow truck should be, I see it across the street. He's, I think he's trying to back up and get over here. We'll open up this lane of traffic real quick, let people start flowing by. Where's the tow truck? I just seen him. Okay, there he goes. He's still trying to figure his way over here. But now that arrest report is done,
citizens report a robbery in Vinewood Hills.
Oh. Oh gosh. One King 17, you hold me and Roger a robbery at gunpoint. Oh, he just ran over somebody and some other stuff.
Code 99 in downtown Vinewood.
Shouldn't take long since we're on the corner.
Hey, dude.
We copy you. Right, on standby.
All right, time to go. Ooh, he got a gun.
Dispatch, suspect is on foot.
Oh boy, we got one running. One. Oh. All right, I got one down. They're chasing after the runner. Okay. Alright, verify. He's dead. Alright. All of y'all.
I expected to get hurt.
Ah. This is why you carry a vest. You know, never hurt. It never hurts, you know, be cautious. Is he in a car? No, he's still running. Alright, let me see if I can help him out real quick. Oh, and then y'all choose to show up so late. You talking about you got my back. You ain't even helping. Alright. Oh, he got a gun too. Alright. Alright, he's going down. He's going down. Okay. He's going in for the cuff.
Look at this douchebag.
He's arrested. Pursuit concluded at 0903. Had one suspect killed, one in custody. Alright, put this away. I asked you a couple questions.
Let's hang at the beach soon.
Have you done drugs recently? I use drugs for pleasure.
No freaking way!
Narcotics. What is the white powder? Maybe cocaine, I'm not sure. Alright, what is it? Crystal. Okay. That is not the answers I've been wanting to hear today, but we'll go from there and see what happens. Alright, so we are going to patch you down because we are, you fled from us. And I'm more than sure you have drugs on you. And baggie of tan powder. Unmarked baggie of pill. Dodo. Zippo lighter, a dodo. Don't know why. This is second person already. One has a vibrator, one has a dodo. I feel like if I go search your buddy, he also has a dodo on him too. A baggie of tan powder and a bag of unmarked pills. So you'll be going down for. Oh, and you have a handgun license. Yeah, you're going down for intended distribution. Alright, I'm gonna take a drug swab and just turn around, stick it in your mouth, and we'll go from there.
Alright,
the results are positive heroin.
Well, if I don't get a glory hole pastry in my mouth soon, I'm kicking somebody's ass.
What? Lady.
Hi, I'm calling about the trial membership.
Oh my gosh. Okay. I need a transport in for you. And I'm gonna go do your arrest report. Wow, that was just wild, lady. Nobody wants to hear that. Okay, Derek Hunt. Driving under influence. Well, now you're gonna get a couple. Alright, so. Attempted murder of a police officer. That was the crime I gave the lady. It wasn't aggravated assault, it was attempted murder. Alright. Attempted murder on the other guy, too. And then you're going down for drug substances. Possession of a controlled substance. Drug paraphernalia. Prescription pills. We don't know what their prescription. Drug trafficking. Possession with intent to distribute. Then we have to go to crime. I always feel like I'm missing something. Witness, witness. Witness tampering. Intimidation. Planting evidence. Strap. No. He just ran. I can't remember what that was under. I don't know. If this happens every time, it's time for me to do a rush report. I'm always forgetting where these things are. Definitely. Traffic. Attempting to flee, eluding police, evading arrest, leaving, he didn't call the accident. Alright. Warrants. I'm gonna go with a warrant. Alright, open and submit charges. So you will probably spend about the next 6 years in jail. Alright, so let me head back up here and go check on your buddy since you decided to run. I feel like you left your buddy for dead. Dead. All right. The other guy's still over here by this car. Yes, he is. All right, buddy. Go ahead and stand up for me. Come on, go ahead and stand up. Breathing irregular. Okay. Let me get your ID.
Kifwam. Thank you.
Alright, and request pet check. Alright, dispatch, I need a pet check on, correction, a status check on Jerry Smith. So right now, I'm going to just detain you. Oh, there's no detain option. Okay, well. Can you go ahead and turn around and place your hands behind your back so I can pat you down for my safety? Alright. Let's see. You look like you were handgun. Oh, come on. You're going to jail for drugs, too. Okay. So, now. Going under arrest because you have position. Oh, don't run from me.
why you have to do that.
Alright. So two down. Alright. Well, he's dead now. Alright, so let me just go ahead and just get a coordinate for him.
Wow, what are you doing?
Whatever. Press corner. And I need...
Assistance required in, downtown Vinewood.
As long as y'all hit me, I don't care right now. Alright, request tow service.
Tow truck. Assistance required in downtown Vinewood.
Oh my gosh. Where did my car go? Oh, when you try and do the right thing, your car disappears. Well, at least the coordinator's here. Request tow. Small tow truck.
Tow truck. Assistance required.
Oh, lost the car.
Downtown Vinewood.
Alright, so right after, yes, his call to death was shot by a handgun. We all kind of know that because he pulled a gun on me. Why is this tow truck doing the same thing as the other car that came in here? You guys don't even have doors anymore now. Alright, the other tow truck is here. He got the other car. Alright, so I'm going to start making my way out of this scene. And it is now code 4. So I will see you guys on. Alright, I will see you guys on the next call.
With a deadly weapon on Del Perro Freeway.
Alright, guys, so we just got dispatched to a port of a killer clown. Killer clown with a weapon. Don't know exactly what to expect. But hopefully, he's not actually a killer clown. So let's go ahead and see what's going on down here. And let me just follow the GPS because I feel like if I turn somewhere I'm not supposed to turn, I'm gonna miss. Yes, I knew it. I missed it. Yep. So apparently he's on the freeway. So we're gonna go down here to the freeway exit and go from there. All right, and make this turn here. Guy walking around right here. Oh, looks like he had a weapon. Oh.
Alright,
put the weapon down. No. Get away from me. Put it down. Oh my gosh, get away. Oh my gosh, I'm getting chased by a clown on the highway. Put the weapon down. I said put the goddamn weapon down. Put it down now. I won't miss. Damn clown. Why are you? I want to know why are you in the middle of the freeway with this. Alright, 1King17. This is a. I got the. Whoa, there. I got the clown in custody.
We've got a possible 148.
Come on, just get over here. Alright, I want to know why are you running? Why are you running away from me? One me, why are you charging at me with a knife? Alright, release. Alright, I got some questions I want to ask you. What are you doing? I don't need to answer that. Yeah, you kind of do, because you're... You know what? Don't answer it. I'm going to fix this. Alright, pat you down real quick. See if you got anything else on me. Got, like, magic clown shoes. Where's your wig? Because you got the face paint, no wig. Well, you got drugs too. What is today? Is today the drug day? You know, is everybody just taking drugs today? Is that just what's going on? Because apparently, I mean, you were like the third person. Oh, and you have a handgun concealed carry permit. All right, Stephen Folk. Oh boy. Of course, the pet check. Born in 92. January 1st of 92. Okay. Da, 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 da.
let me see if I can go lock up your weapon first that you tried to assault me with.
God damn, John.
I can just check. I probably can't even do that. Well, it is what it is. You're still going to jail, though. I don't even want you in my car. Let's transport. One King 17. Can I get a transport unit to Movie Star Way under, and correction, under Movie Star Way at Interstate 2.
Dispatch to all SWAT units. We've got a person with a firearm in, Davis.
Alright, One King 17, can you hold me on that call with SWAT? I'll be, meeting up with the FIB unit. Alright, let's, go ahead and see what's popping off over here. FBI, FIB gang force task force ready. Speak with them. Alright. Alright. So I go from killer clowns to gang, possible gang warrants or gang shootouts that's about to happen or that we're about to storm. Ah, damn it. Goddamn. Messed up my. Yeah, just get out the way. Please get out of my way, because y'all people are moving too slow for me. Alright, let's keep moving. Let's keep moving. Alright. There we go. There we go. Keep going. Alright, whatever. Alright, so we're almost to Davis. And hopefully this FIB unit does not just start walking in on people's turf before I get to speak with him. Oh boy. Don't hit me with the bus. Alright, I think I see him right here on the corner.
If it ain't my favorite girl, that's all right.
Oh, I see him. I'ma just go this way real quick. Could you be FIB? Oh, okay. You guys are just using my cars. Make us look like bad guys. Okay. That works. Alright, what's up, guys? What's the plan? Thanks for coming, officer. I'm sure you're aware how aggressive the gangs around the area are. Had a gang member torture and murder a police officer. We tracked them here. Okay. The entire group is wanted and known for multiple murders. Large scale raid to bring them in. You'll be an officer in charge of raid. Let us know when to begin. I need a minute. Give me one sec. Let me get a rifle and a vest. Because I feel like it's about to go down. Down, down. Alright. Replenish that. And give me. Grab my rifle. I can feel it. I had the feeling that I'm gonna end up getting shot and going down. Alright. Let's start. Alright. We'll call the raid team. Go to the site and start the raid. Alright. Alright, so. Alright, so I really strongly hope that the raid team is here and on site and is ready. Because it's about to go down. I don't know where everybody else is going to come from, but this should be interesting. Oh my gosh. I feel like this call out should be only given to you when you have an unmarked vehicle.
Someone pull the
get down now.
Don't you move.
So what's crack? You on a suicide mission, huh? You on my side of town with that shit, right?
I don't care where I'm at. This is my town. Alright, I got one in custody at this point. Is that it? Is that all for the raid? Like, I'm really confused at this point. Don't. Alright. I need to patch you now. He said drive to location and then... Fentanyl, golly. And you got a handgun. Okay. Strength for you.
Assistance required. And
wow, I really expected this call out to be a lot different. Not this easy. Where's this coming from? Because I feel like something is not right. No problem. You're in charge. We will call the raid team. Okay, so yeah, that's weird. Because they should have been here. And this is him. Alright, I guess that is all. Wow, this call out was really disappointing. I'm not gonna lie. Alright, can you transport him to 19 for me? Oh, it's okay. It's multiple people. Okay, that makes a little bit more sense. Okay, I'm still keeping the rifle. That's one person. I got another one walking down the street in a blue shirt. Ah, god damn taco truck. I'm saying it's one over here and then it's one across the street. Alright, let me check out the one across the street. Because this one either. I feel like this one just disappeared after I got hit by the taco truck. Alright, U-turn. Oh, there's one up here too? Oh, boy. Probably one right here on the phone. It just walked past me. Sir, put your hands up. Don't run. Do not run from me. Get down. Alright. 1King 17, I got another 1015 in custody. Alright, let's see if I can get on you real quick. You probably, I feel like you got drugs on you. Alright, patch you down real quick and I'm gonna call a transport unit for you too. Then we're moving on to the next suspect. Dollar bill covered in white. Okay. There's about to be a lot of drug charges in this video. I can feel it. Alright, escort.
Assistance required. And
all right, have him come down the street so I can move into the next one because I think there's one across the street now. Hurry up. Can you possibly drive any slower? I hope you run over here.
Hello.
Hi, how you doing? I just need you to take him to 1019. He is part of the raid. Alright. Alright. He's going with her. I'm gonna make a U-turn, go down here. Go ahead, take him away. Hurry up and take him away. Alright, so there's another one walking the street right here. Boom.
Dispatching SWAT units from Davis.
LSPD, don't move, I'm
oh boy, I think we got my problem. And it crashes.
Hey, dumbass.
Now you know. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, boy. Even though the game crashed, they still can't help. Alright, there you go. All right. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. All right, go down. All right, he's down. I think we're all good.
You got a shot?
Kill him!
Yeah. I got you, buddy.
I got him.
You maggot.
All right, so it looks like the raid over here is done. Their car's disappeared. So we're going to go ahead and call this episode. But we're gonna call this episode. We're gonna go from here, and I'm gonna reload my plugins, and then I'll show you everybody's arrest reports in just a few minutes. So just give me just a sec. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, I am back after that crash, but the raid has been completed. The gangs found out, and we had to take down a couple other ones in Davis, on Grove Street. So let's go ahead and run this arrest report. Cause I have, I believe it's three. Yep, three of them. The other two I didn't get a chance to do because the game crashed before I could do it. But they have arrest reports. Allison Jackson, she is fined and has 18 years of prison. And the offenses were for attempted murder and aggravated assault. John Silvo, he has a drug paraphernalia, possession of drug paraphernalia, and driving under the influence of alcohol. So he is getting 5 years in prison and suspended license for 24 months, and he was granted probation. And then we have Derek Hunt, who has a very, very, very long list of charges from possession to attempted murder to possession with drug with intent to distribute, fleeing arrest, drug trafficking, and evading arrest. He is getting 76 years and 7 months in prison. And he has a suspended license. And he was granted probation on some of these charges, but he's that probably all just canceled itself out now. Because he has 76 years of jail. That he has 76 years and 7 months of jail time that he has to serve. So this is Chief Game-A-Lot. This game was not as easy, or didn't run as smooth as the other ones do, but hopefully I figure out what's going on and then it gets better from there. But until then, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit the bell notification to always be alerted whenever new content is coming out. Hopefully within the middle of the month of June, I'll have some new gameplay for Merge NYC and LSPDFR. The LSPDFR videos will come out every Monday until something changes. But if something changes, you guys will be notified. And Emerge NYC, those videos, I haven't even thought about a date yet because I'm trying to set up something really cool with some of my friends and a couple other people I play with. But until then, this is Chief Game-A-Lot, and I'm signing off.